Good morning, students. Welcome back after a long break of 2.5 months due to COVID-19. All of you were at home, but now it's high time to start our studies. And so we will start our studies through this mode. Today I will teach you chapter 1, that is knowing our numbers. We will learn integers in this chapter. First of all, we will have a quick revision of the previous chapters that you have already studied in your primary section. The first topic is natural numbers. Now, what are natural numbers? The numbers that start from 1, 2, 3, 4 and ends up to infinity. These all numbers are known as natural numbers. Then comes whole numbers, which you have already studied in 6th standard. Whole numbers always start from 0, then 1, 2, 3, 4 and that also ends up to infinity. The only difference between natural numbers and whole numbers is natural numbers always begin with 1 and whole numbers begin with 0. So in natural numbers, 0 is not included and in whole number, 0 is included. Then comes the next topic, the main topic, the name of the chapter, integers. Now, what are integers? Integers are also kind of numbers only, but they include 0, 1, 2, 3 and also negative numbers. For example, -4, -5, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. These all numbers are known as integers. And if you want to write the definition of integers, you can write the numbers which includes natural numbers as well as whole numbers are known as integers. There is one more point in integers. Integers includes the negative numbers and the positive numbers. So in short, integers are those numbers that includes 0, natural numbers and also the negative numbers. Now I will show you how integers are marked on a number line. We will study about number line.
Zero is neither positive
negative. 0 is 0 because if you put minus 0, then also it becomes 0. So 0 is neither negative or positive. The numbers on the right side are always greater than the left side number. For example, 2. 2 is on the right side of 1. So 2 is greater than 1. 2 is greater than 1. 5. 5 is on the right side of 2. So 5 is greater than 2. Then here also the same way. 2 is on the right side of minus 1. So 2 is greater than minus 1. Then here minus 3 and minus 2. If we want to compare these two numbers, then minus 2 is on the right side of minus 3. See, this is the right side, this is the left side. Minus 2 is on the right side of minus 3. So minus 2 is greater than minus 3. Here minus 3 is less than minus 2 and minus 2 is greater than minus 3. In the same way, minus 5 is less than minus 2. Minus 5 is less than minus 1. Minus 4 is less than minus 2. Okay? Now, I will teach you next topic, that is absolute value.
I repeat once again.
minus 3 into minus 3 will be plus 9. Why? Because minus minus plus. Minus into minus will be plus. Minus minus plus. Now next rule. Third rule. The next will be minus 3 into plus 5. One integer is negative and the other integer is positive. Then it will result in minus integer. Why? Because minus into plus equal to minus. In the symbolic form, we will write minus into plus equal to minus. Once again, minus 3 into plus 5. That means negative into positive. 3 5s are 15, but the sign will be minus. The fourth rule. The formula is plus into minus will result in minus integer. In the symbolic form, we will write plus into minus equal to minus. Once again, I repeat, plus 5 into minus 4. Plus 5 into minus 4 will be minus 20. 5 4s are 20 and that will be minus 20, negative sign. The formula is plus into minus will be minus. You can note down the rules in your notebook. Now I will give you some homework that you have to do in your notebook. You can note down the homework in your notebook. So students, write down the 5 sums that you have to multiply. Minus 3 multiply plus 5. Minus 11 you have to multiply with minus 9. You have to do the sums in your notebook and submit in the group. Then I will give you some 5 sums of absolute value. Note down the 5 sums for finding the absolute value. Number 1, minus 1000. from the sums for finding out the absolute value. You have to find the absolute value of these five sums.
Bye.